The trial for the murder of Kim Jong-nam, the half-brother of North Korean leader Kim Jong-un, began on Monday. The two women accused pleaded not guilty. Raja Puan Besar Raja Nur Mahani, Raja Shah Shah has passed away in Petaling Jaya, Selangor at the age of 75 and was laid to rest at the Royal Tomb in Kuala Kangsar. After the death of two Navy personnel in the Sungai Wangi detention room in Setiawan, two more Navy men from the same unit were hospitalized for similar injuries. Five Navy personnel were arrested in the death investigation. A national coach has been remanded for 4 days over the alleged rape of a national diver. Police received a report regarding the case, which happened on September 26 at the National Sports Complex in Bukit Jalil. Starting next year, imported English textbooks will be used in schools. This is part of the Education Ministry's English reform to ensure students achieve proficiency levels aligned to international standards.